The Louisiana Supreme Court suspends the law license of convicted felon Nicole Burdett. So Burdett was the former law partner and co-defendant of Jason Williams. The suspension is retroactive to September of 2022, when an interim suspension was imposed and 6 months of the penalty are deferred. So Burdett and Williams were acquitted of tax fraud charges related to Williams' private law practice, but Burdett was found guilty of 4 separate counts of filing falsified personal tax returns.